Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, dear student, today second class bank officer training. My name is Salim Khan. I am from Pakistan. Now we start today new entries. Look, pay order and commission. This is remittance application, debt, pay order. Cash pay order, beneficiary information, application information, amount 1000, commission, bank commission 100 rupees, total amount 1100. Now second remittance applications, amount 2000, commission 150, total amount 2150. Remittance and application, new entries and deposit slip, your account deposit slip and payments, new entries, payment vouchers, these are payments vouchers, entertainment, postage and repair building, and payments checks payment. Now we start first, these are previous balance, now new balance, debt to first pay order 1000 pay order and commission 1000. You write here pay order. Pay order 1000. Commission 100 rupees. Look. 1000, commission 100. You write here, these are receipts, your receipts. Second 2000 pay order, 150 commission. Third, look this, commission and pay order. Commission 3000, pay order 3000, commission 200. Cash pay order, this is cash pay order, 3000 and 200 commission. Okay dear student, these pay order, cash pay order, we write here. Okay, now these are deposit slip, different accounts. First, we write here CD, current deposit, account 1, 444 digit, amount 15,000. Second, CD 1555, amount 25,000, we write here. These are receipt, account CD, account 1666, amount 16,000. Okay dear student, now these are SD accounts, SD account 77771, amount 11,000. SD 88881, amount you receive cash, this account 24,000. SD account 9999, amount you receive, amount bank receive 2000. These are your all receipts to date 210. Now we add sum, total amount 99,450. You receive this day 99,450. These are receipt. Now payments 2, date 2. First, this payment voucher. Entertainment, you write here, entertainment. Entertainment amount 150. You write here 150. Second voucher, postage. You write here 140. Voucher 3, repair building 300. You write here 300. Bank can payment small payments 150, 140, amount 300. If bank big amount mean 1000, 2000, bank provide pay order. But small payment can cash payment, okay? Cash payment, small cash payment. Or large heavy amount mean 10,000, 20,000 bank provide pay order. Now these are your payment check payments. Check payment, your customer payments. Now we write here CD account. CD 1444 amount 3000. Now CD 1555 amount 5000. CD 1666 amount 12000. Now SD account 77 digit 1 amount 7000. SD double ad amount 9000. SD current deposit SD amount 1000. SD 9999 amount 1000. These are your payments. 37,590 total payments. Total payment, second day work, total payments, this, and total receipt, this, total receipt, this total receipt, and total payments. Now, we post in ledger, this date 2107. 2107. This check payment, check number 373703. Amount 3000. 3000 and cash. This cash deposit slip. Cash 15000. We post in credit side cash deposit. Bank receipt 15,000. We write in customer ledger credit side. Okay. Now this payment to date 2107 check 454504 amount 5000. Look this 5000. Now bank receive cash account cash amount 15000, sorry 25,000. Next, account number 1666 digit 1 Peter account, Peter Pad, check number 636304, amount 1200. Date 21017, check amount, check 636304, amount 12,000. And Peter received cash 16,000. You write here cash 16,000. Okay, dear student. Now SD account, account number, account Sabha account 7777 digit 1, date 2107, check 121206, 7,000. You write in debit side 7,000 and you receive 11,000. Debt cash 11,000. Now SD, Mr. Khan, account 888 digit 1, payments, Khan payments 9,000, check number 22224, date 2121017, check 22224, amount 9,000. This account receive cash 24,000. You write here 24,000. Okay, dear student. Now SD account, debit account 9999 digit 1, payments 2, check 616105, amount 1,000. And debit receive this amount 2,000. Cash 2,000. Okay, dear student. Current account and saving account complete. Now commission. This commission entry. Commission entry date 21017. Cash receipts. Cash is the first 100, you write here 100, second 150, third 200, pay order, look this, pay order, this amount. This amount. You write here date 2. Receipt, cash receipt. Cash receipt, three entries, first 1,000, you write here 1,000, second 2,000, 3,000, your receipt entry. Okay, dear student. Now entertainment entertainment debt to cash payment amount 150. Now second, postage debt to postage payment 140. You write here 140. Okay. Repair building amount 300. All ledger are complete. Now we make trial balance. Okay, dear student. Now we make trial balance. Okay, last our last balance, this last trial balance, current trial balance, we make $2107. Okay, dear friend, this amount we remove. Now look very carefully. Okay, date change 2-1-0-17. Okay, now last closing balance, this day opening balance. Okay, right, enter add receipt. This amount, look, this your receipt, this receipt. Okay, sorry, 99,450 receipt, 99,450. And payments, this payment 37,950. Closing balance, we use this formula. Yeah, sorry, copy and paste. Copy and paste. Now this is our closing balance. We check again. Thirty-seven thousand five hundred ninety. We use this formula. Okay. Now cash in hand. This is your cash in hand. Okay. This balance plus account, this account balance, current balance, this enter plus 1555, this balance equal plus 1666, this balance plus plus 77, this balance plus 888, this balance plus 99, this balance. Now we have new accounts. New accounts. Number first, commission. This, look, this commission, pay order, entertainment, postage, repair building. Okay, we write here commission. COMMISSION, commission. pay order, entertainment, postage, and repair building. Now commission balance. Commission balance this. Okay. Pay order balance this. Okay. Entertainment balance this. Okay. Postage balance this. And repair building balance this. Now we add all, we sum 7,11,750 credit balance. Oh good, both are right, equal. These are your second day work. Okay, dear student, I hope you understand.